Everyone wanted a ticket for the Max Payne Express. Missed out on the joke, and it was a real good one. Was slowing down, and I'd only just gotten on board. I had to salvage what I could and see what was waiting for me. This was my stop. It had taken me right into the heart of it. Becker's gimps were everywhere. So he and Bronco must be close. A smart move would have been sticking with De Silva and going straight to the hangar. But when was I ever about smart moves? I'm a dumb move guy. Hey, Max, we'll drive onto the runway. No thanks. Let me walk in the main entrance. I'll put a big shit-eating grin on my face and let these assholes take turns trying to kill me. That's my style, and it's too late in the day to hope for change. Boy, were they throwing numbers at this problem. But then, I'd chosen to be here. I wanted this. Was it redemption? Not really. It was pathetic desperation, and not much else. The further in I got, the more guys I saw. Becker wasn't running a police force. He was running an army. These guys were better trained and better equipped than anyone I'd seen out here. And I'd seen some mean sons of bitches. The mission was screaming suicide, but I didn't give a damn. At least I'd die being a pain in the ass. There the bastards were, sneaking off in their rich kid's toy.
I ain't got nowhere else to go, Becker!
Mr. Payne, I believe you had something to say to me. Mate ele! Mate ele agora! Não! Não! Não!
Come on.
see it, they'll fall through the pain!
expect to achieve here, Mr. Payne?
Cop to cop, Becker. Come clean.
This was it. It was almost over. So I guess I'd become what they wanted me to be. A killer. Some rent-a-clown with a gun who puts holes in other bad guys. Well, that's what they had paid for, so in the end, that's what they got. Say what you want about Americans, but we understand capitalism. You buy yourself a product and you get what you pay for. And these chumps had paid for some angry gringo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was, about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death, and I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister.
Just drive the fucking car! Go!
We had one card left to play.
Just get me close! Look! There's a whole team of them! Eyes wide! Come on! Don't give up!
Come on! We got a flight to catch!
It's not going to take off without me!
That about sums it up.
They're blocking the runway. The urban tech has. Shit, right there. I'm normally a behind the desk kind of cop.
If only I'd been one of them too.
If he gets out of the country,
no.
That's them.
Asshole.
Your career's coming down with that plane. Let's get it over with. Shit! This is too close!
Wait, Max! No! Stop! Max! We have what we need on him now. Let him enjoy a trial and a spell in prison. Let him suffer. Trust me.
You know I walk.
You'll walk with a limp!
In human trafficking has been disbanded indefinitely. Meanwhile, Victor Bronco, the politician at the center of the scandal, who is accused of laundering money from the scheme to fund his political campaign for mayor, was yesterday found hanged in his police cell. It's not yet clear whether his death was a suicide or simply retribution for his part in a scandal that has so many families missing loved ones that were kidnapped and killed. City officials say a full investigation
local
is
justice.
Underway. Local residents expressed outrage as they have been let down by both law enforcement and city leaders. And now, your local forecast. Boy, it's dark in some places, but it's sunny everywhere else. Over to Marisol with the weather.
Yeah.